we're celebrating the opening of the show of Peter Reginato. He's an American abstract artist, known in the art world for his new abstractions. Here we are showcasing 21 of his paintings. Most of them are large scale. You can see they're whimsical, colorful. Also, Peter Reginato has recently launched a limited edition handbag collection with Daniela Zapirnico. We're working together to epitomize wearable art. So what we're trying to do is to transfer these beautiful paintings on leather bag handbags and actually have one of a kind mobile art pieces wearing where you made limited edition handbags that were recently launched. And to clutch, you can see they're two different sites. They're two different paintings. So they used to be at Flying Show, now they're sold online. But you can find them very soon uptown on a store, in a store on Madison Avenue. We're going to share more information. And it's very easy to enter into being a mobile art base. So I'm a fashion consultant. I'm providing consulting services in art and communications to emerging brands and designers. I met Daniela 6 months ago, I believe, in a store in Omega, where we were just discussing about her handbag. She was carrying one of the handbags in the store. And I was very amazed with what I was seeing. So, you know, we were just saying, you know, let's make it a business. And this is how I got to know Peter. This is how I started, you know, co-producing all this thing. I'm from Greece. I was born and raised in Athens. I did my undergrad there in management science and technology. I worked for Marks and Spencer's, a local fashion retailer. They're pretty big in Europe and Asia. But then after 4 years there, I decided to move to New York. The easy way to do so was through studies, partially in the School of Design, offering scholarship to do a master's degree in fashion studies. So I came here 3 years ago. Focusing on retail, buy, sell, trade, scheme, and second-hand global markets. After this, I was working for a startup accelerator